We'll run all the whole night. Crawford will stand there toe to toe.
Well, Mac, what do you take to that?
Back at Crawford, sorry.
Oh, yeah, well, because everybody
real fast.
Everybody want to see that matchup, man. You know what I'm saying? You know, they know Crawford is the top, is one of the pound for pound fighters in the world right now. And Manny's still out there. And, you know, he's the king, you know, pay per view. So, hey, let's get it. Let's make it happen.
Obviously,
were you surprised that Floyd came out to the fight? He doesn't usually go to Manny's fights.
Huh?
Were you surprised Floyd showed up here? He doesn't usually go to Manny's fights.
No, I wasn't. I don't care.
But what did you think of Manny's performance overall?
I'll give him a B. Let's go to the room. I give him a B, B minus, B plus. What's up, Dante? What's up, baby?
Did he get hit a little bit more than?
Well, you know, he did, but you know, that's Manny. It's Manny's style, you know. So I thought personally he lost a step.
But when you're watching a fight like that, are you also thinking if there was Terrence in there with us?
Oh, fuck yeah.
Like, what would happen?
What are we going to do? What angles are we going to take to beat him? So
that may not be the fight that they want, but it seems like it's a matter of time.
Well, yeah, you know, this is going to happen. So, you know, if he don't get out the game, so.
What do you think Jesse Vargas did wrong in that fight that he should have done?
He was too defensive.
What do you think he should have done in the fight?
Use his jab a little bit more. Use his jab a little more. He'd have been able to set Manny off, just like Mayweather did.